Join me here to witness and celebrate the love and the commitment of Aidan and Melanie to share. Aidan and Melanie are delighted to share this moment with their friends and family, and they thank you for your support and being here today as they promise to entwine their futures together.
Your marriage is unique. There has never been another like it, nor will there ever be another one like it again. For the billions of people that have now found, you have found and chosen each other. The possibilities before you are limitless, and you will never finish building this relationship. As together you find new ways to balance each other's lives while finding great happiness and meaning. Just promise never to take each other for granted. Remind yourselves often of what it was that drew you together in the first place. Take the time to listen, share, negotiate, to talk about your fears, your failures, disappointments, hopes, dreams, and expectations. Above all, take the time to tell each other what you need and take the risk of being vulnerable. A good marriage takes time, courage. I'm always interested in the part of true love and love stories and how couples get together. And as all of you, I'm sure, already know, Aidan and Mal are childhood sweethearts. Both having moved to the Sunshine Coast and living only a few blocks apart initially, they met at the one and all the same college. Aidan didn't take long to notice Mal, and worked hard at convincing her that he was the perfect match. After a little bit of a false start, a mixed place of going, treat him mean and mean kind of thing, it wasn't long before their love of sport, the ocean, and all things adventurous convinced them that they truly were men for each other. It is this love of life and laughter, mostly of each other, has brought them to the point of making this commitment of marriage to each other. I would now like to invite Jamie to read a beautiful quote from the Bible.
Well, I'm not sure. strong and full of love for you that are holding yours on your wedding day as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you where fear or grief fills your mind. These are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears away from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children. These are the hands that will help you to hold your family as one. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, these are the hands that even when wrinkled and aged, will still be reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch.
I don't know. one who shares my life.
One shares my life.
My love.
My love.
My friends. Amen. I give you the strength. I join my life with yours.
I join my life with yours.
To cherish and protect your sons.
Cherish and protect your sons.
With all that I have.
All that I have.
All that I have.
All that I have. That
I,
have.
I honor you as my husband.
I honor you as my husband.
I honor you as my husband. Mothers of bridegroom. Please come forward. We'd like to honour you as mothers. We'd like to stand.
Yeah. now.